Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the double weird puzzle. You may have seen my weird disc 6x6, which is a flat circle twisty puzzle that has two circles, a big one and a small one, and it has 2x6-fold symmetry. And this puzzle arose from a discussion that was started by Bram Cohen. And for this one, I had the idea to add two of these on top of each other. So this is what it looks at the front. From the side, you see it's two layers of them on top of each other, and from the back side. And by having two of them together, you get a new solving experience, because if you are making rotations, then of course the top and the bottom, they rotate simultaneously, but some of the pieces at the bottom do not exist at the top and vice versa. So let's do a bit of more turning. Here we have turned it like this or like that, and very quickly the puzzle gets scrambled. And the funny thing is, the centers always coincide with the centers, the edges with the edges, that is where I glued them together, and the corners with the corners. So adding two puzzles on top of each other makes a new puzzle that is likely much harder than the original puzzle. So my question is about this layering concept. Here we have a puzzle where getting two on top of each other makes a new and more interesting puzzle. And do you have any ideas of other puzzles that can use this concept to improve the difficulty? Thank you for watching.